Maya Angelou. Dr. Maya Angelou is one of the most renowned and influential voices of our time. Hailed as a global Renaissance woman, Dr. Angelou is a celebrated poet, memoirist, novelist, educator, dramatist, producer, actress, historian, filmmaker, and civil rights activist. Dr. Angelou was born on April 4, 1928 in St. Louis, Missouri, and was raised in St. Louis and Sands, Arkansas. In Sands, Dr. Angelou experienced the brutality of racial discrimination, but she also absorbed the unshakable faith and values of traditional African-American family, community, and culture. In 1960, she moved to Cairo, Egypt, where she served as editor of the Arab Observer. The next year, she moved to Ghana, where she taught the University of Ghana School of Music and Art, Drama. While in Ghana, she met Malcolm X and agreed to assist him with his racial equity work in the United States. Over the years, Dr. Angelou has received over 30 honorary degrees. Her words and actions continue to stir our souls, energize our bodies, liberate our minds, and heal our hearts. And now, please join me as we are entertained by a reading of one of her poems.